Peruvian prison officials say Joran Vandersloot seems to be doing all right, sociable and calm, but is eager to see his mother. Speaking for the first time in years to reporters, Anita Vandersloot tells the Dutch paper De Telegraaf that Joran is not a monster, is sick in his head, but he wanted no help, describing him as severely mentally distressed and declining, especially after the death of his father from a heart attack in February, for which, she says, he blamed himself. She tells the paper that Joran finally agreed to be committed to a psychiatric clinic in Holland, but 2 days before he was supposed to leave, he instead took off for Peru. Anita Vandersloot says when she heard from Joran in South America, even before Stephanie Flores' murder in his hotel room, he sounded paranoid, felt he was being followed. She says she told him to turn himself in when she learned police were after him in Peru. Prison officials, though, say Joran Vandersloot has shown no sign of psychological problems or anxiety, and the police psychiatric evaluation describes him as cold and calculating. Michelle Kosinski, NBC News, Lima, Peru.